Hello vlog. So Oscar night is tomorrow. Sorry, just focusing. Tomorrow. And so this is what it looks like the night before. Face mask. I made it myself, so let's see if I do breakout or it helps me a little bit. So basically, it's kind of unbelievable that Oscar, that it's Oscar night already. Like, I feel like I started media school, like, literally yesterday. And it's just really weird. but I'm actually really excited to go back to real school, if I'm being totally honest. I feel like I forgot everything, like math, and I'm kind of scared because grade 12, math and science, it's kind of really important in order to get to the university. So I'm kind of ready to go get back into that. But also, I'm really happy that I had this experience in media school and meeting all these different characters in my class that I probably would have surrounded myself with before. And it kind of opened my mind, opened how I think and how I judge people when I first meet them and see them and talk to them. Now I can go in with an open mind instead of being like, oh, I wouldn't hang out with them, so why talk to them? Yeah, and I think that's really good, and I'm happy that media school helped me with that. Also learned a lot about myself, and I learned a lot about the kind of people that I wouldn't fit with. And it's kind of really crazy that you see people that have the popular aura, like, that's how people think of them, is, oh, they're popular, we need to be friends with them. Because you can't survive high school without being popular, and I've had that mindset since I first stepped into grade 9. And that's stupid, really stupid. And now I've met people who I have heard of when I was in grade 9, and I realized that I wanted to be friends with this person, but their personality is totally not what I thought it was. And I'm really happy that I figured that out before I decided that I was best friends with them, you know? And media school also taught me that, like, I really wanted to be a pediatrician. I really wanted to be a pediatrician. But now, like, I realize that, like, it may be hard, it may be a long road, but maybe being an actress is really what I want. It's a lot of work. But I'm honestly, I'm not 100%, but I know media school pushed me towards being a better person and following my dreams instead of following what everyone else thinks I should do. And that's it for my first vlog entry. I hope you really enjoyed it. I will see you in the morning.
Update part 2. Night before the thing that we're doing. What is it called? Oscar night. And I just did my nails. Wait, let's see if I can focus on this. Let's see if I even learned anything from media school. Obviously, I need a tripod. Yeah, they're kind of nice. Look at that cute focus pull. Whoa!
Hi, it's 7:25 in the morning, and it's Oscar day, which is really exciting. So, yeah.
It is now 8, and I'm all ready for the day. So, let's see. This is what I'm wearing. Some shorts and this whatever this shirt is called. I did a little bit of makeup, just mascara, because tonight I'm going to be wearing a lot and I don't want it to mess up with crusty makeup underneath, if that makes sense. Well, so I am currently sitting in my car. It is still, sorry, let me focus. It's still Oscar day.
but 1 second.
The Hardy parking lot, and it's raining outside, which is cool. This morning I slipped and put out my back, so I had to go to a chiropractor appointment with some random chiropractor I've never met because mine was not open. So that was fun, and I don't feel any better, which is fine. I'm about to go with my friend to the doctor, and then I'm going to my hair appointment, so I'll see you then.
Instagram. Something like that. Account that she does just with her photos.
Please don't watch the footage.
Oh no, it got in.
I love the neighborhood. I've seen a gazillion movies since I was in the first one. Session 19 were my workaholics. And this session was interesting. First week that I started teaching, MJ started calling me Simesy. I'm pretty old school. It's Mr. Simes. I grew up with that, but it stuck because MJ had just felt right. It wasn't sarcastic or disrespectful, so it was Simesy. I actually put it up on the tile that we're going to put up. First time I ever put my name, by the way, on the tiles. Have a seat. The kids brought me coffee so many times this semester, which was really interesting, just coffees all the time. I had one student in Paris that would always come grab me by the back of the neck. I'm kind of that kind of guy. And Natalie would come to me every day and say, "How are you doing, Mr. Simes?" Yeah, and actually, as generous. That's the.
Can you pull it off now? Okay. Why are you smiling like that? We are going to the store for milk because Hannah can't live without milk for a weekend. Oh, I could do that. No, I can't. And I know why.
Why?
Because it's closed all along. Maybe.
Just try it anyways.
No, because that alley leads nowhere. You turn.
Only my wife bends. Do it. Switch it to the wife bends. Ah! I'm cocaine and my wife friends. All your money's ready to hurt me. Sometimes I feel like they drop something.
Only focusing on you. How cute.
So many cars. We'll see what kind of car. Let's see what kind of car that is. Oh, it's a limo.
Video thing right now.
Okay, now stop it. I don't even need to edit this today.
Literally thought that was my.
bad for a second.
Well, why would that matter?
Because he would have been like, come to my house.
Predator.
No. Ooh.
Oh. The lineup is so long.
Wow.
That's the manager.
Eating or smoking?
Is one of them smoking?
I don't know. No, they're just talking.
She's looking at me. Look natural.
Looking at me. Probably just we're looking at her.
Oh, true. Ooh, I like the color of your clothes. Thank you. My favorite color?
Yeah,
right. I didn't know that.
Smoke with me. Drink with me.
What?
Okay.
Freshly baked
there,
it's
so good.
I like
stupid stupid.
That's
mean!
I like stupid stupid bread.
Cheap stuff, that's what my mom does.
I like
super
stupid bread.
Look how we're standing together.
I want tortillas.
Okay. I'm cold.
This place is racist. Forget the white ones. That is so weird.
I remember there was opening up the thing and I really thought that the eggs were like cracking. Oh. Cool. Yeah.
We need. Where's the milk?
No, they need Oreo jello.
Like, where's the milk?
Maybe it's down there.
Why don't you read the things that are made for us?
They're
not over here. What? It's not over here.
Why?
Is it down there?
Do you see milk? Because I don't.
Well, we haven't vlogged in a hot minute, but we did things, and now we are on a snack run.
Gonna get diabetes,
and we're gonna go home and watch movies, and that consists of our weekend together. Yay! All right, bye.
Of course.
We started off as close friends.
Hey guys, it's your girl. Katie, this is the passion that unites us all. The Toronto Maple Leafs.
You heard it the wrong way.
I do. In case anyone was wondering, they still suck. Okay, I get it. Look it, how do I zoom in, you guys?
Move it.
This, oh, like this? Oh, look it, in case anyone's wondering, they haven't won since 1967. There you go.
That's the year I lost my virginity.
Who's that? No, wait, more vlogging. Like David Dobrik. You know, David Dobrik's like cute.
I love David Dobrik.
And he's like hot.
Yo, he looks like this kid in my class.
grade 6 life.
Isn't she in grade 9?
She had to question it.
Technically.
Oh, sorry.
I'm sorry. You actually still 2 weeks.
I am still study.
But just let you know, Hannah, you're still awesome.
You're still awesome?
Thank you.
Yeah, still awesome.
I'll be so awesome.
How do you get it out again? Like, how do I pull this thing out? How'd you do that?
Are you still recording?
Oh, I got it. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Get loud, sing it proud.
The passion that you made this song.
It's like the Raptors game, it unites us all. What are you doing?
Oh, hey, David. I used to be in the vlog squad.
Baby?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
It was purposeful to piss her off my mission.
Do you see her crying?
Can I have a piece of you?
She's healthy.
Look it. I'm touching it down with my